Devrim, you're a great shot. I could use your skills on recon missions.
Kind of you to say, old boy. But Amanda and I don't have the luxury of resurrection. My station in the church is already more perilous than poor Mark can bear.
Of course. You're right. You're doing more than some hunters with lives to spare.
Chaps my hide that the Witness has this whole plane of existence to itself, but it's still gotta make trouble on our doorstep.
That is the nature of darkness. The Witness will not compromise. It will not negotiate. Its victory must be total.
Well, that's just unreasonable.
Lighting Balefire should secure our breach point into the pyramid.
But the Shroud of Darkness must first be lifted. Dispose of these Taken, and the Blights that provide them succor.
Thank you.
might of the Awoken.
Well, not all of us. This is only possible because Queen Mara is sharing her power.
Without her, I'd still be stuck in that pyramid.
And I'd still be trying to get you out. There, our missing civilians. Secure the area and we'll transmat them out.
You would do well to light the Bale fires, Guardian. They can consecrate the essences of the Taken. Once sanctified, the essences become anathema to your foes.
Medical supplies from the city is en route to the farm. Devrim, can you handle the distribution?
Of course. With bells on.
Bells on? This is a human expression.
Ah, it means with enthusiasm.
Erebus unleashed chaos on her own city.
Lucky for us, the Vex will further destabilize them. We just need to land the killing blow. See where the Fallen stand now that the Vex are at their door. Find the cracks in their defenses.
The new home of Elixir, Rhys Reborn. But these Vex will churn it to dust.
Fallen are holding their ground against the Vex better than we expected.
Perhaps someone has risen to replace Aramis.
I think you may be right. Get deeper in the city. Find out who it is.
That awning over there. It should lead us right into the city. Let's see if we can figure out who the Fallen are rallying behind.
So easily? She has merely transformed, and she will rise again.
Zavala, we're clear, but there's no sign of Critis. She got away.
We can't let Critis rebuild the Fallen forces here. She slipped under our radar once already. Work with Varix on this, Guardian. He has insider knowledge.
We'll get it done, Commander. Hey, Guardian, I see some Vex setting up Spire integration. This is our chance to use darkness for good. Skiff evacuated. Send word to Mithrax. Your friends are on their way.
The Lightkel awaits. Barrix hopes he will welcome them. These Elixnes seek refuge with House Light. Guard their departure. Barrix will be grateful.
skiff evacuated. Send word to Mithrax. Your friends are on their way.
The Light Kel awaits. Barrix hopes he will welcome them. Aramis wished to destroy gods, but Kritis simply chose another. She craves not power, but meaning, and she seeks it in darkness.
Pledges herself to its mysteries.
she journeys through its glorious depths. And she will return not as Kel, but as a god.
Thank you.
down, Parix. It's over. That's all of them. All of Aramis's lieutenants. Her entire council.
The reign of the Kill of Darkness is ended. Thanks to the Guardian. But in death, Aramis becomes myth. Immortal. Her legacy will go on. New champions will rise in her name. We must stay always vigilant. The Elixni say, from the dust of old Kel rises a new one. Always. Kritis will not be the last. This dark power will draw more. The Elixni will fracture. For new houses, new ambitions. Come to Varix. Know what Varix knows. Together, we will stand vigil on Europa. There is always another fight.